Although Bitcoin is well known nowadays, the blockchain technology that powers it can be used for much more than just transferring value. Blockchain was originally invented for timestamping documents by Stuart Haber and Scott Cernetta in 1991 already. With WordProof, you timestamp content on the blockchain, so you could say that we do exactly what blockchain was invented for. In this video, as part of WordProof's Academy, I explain what timestamping is. And let's start with the basics. Hashing. What is hashing? Hashing is a mathematical technique that has been used for decades. You can hash a character, text, document, or web page with a hashing function. A same input always leads to the same output. But if you only change one single bit of the original input, then the hash changes completely. Although the input can be big or small, a single character or a big file, an outputted hash always has the same length. Another feature of hashing is that it's irreversible. It's easy to go from an input to an output, the hash, but it's hardly impossible to do the opposite, going from the hash to the input. Common names for the output of a hash function are a hash or a fingerprint. And WordProof adds that hash to a blockchain transaction, after which it can't be altered or removed. This hash stored in a blockchain is what we call a timestamp. Why is hashing useful? A common usage of hashing is password storage. If Facebook stores your password after you've created it, they don't store your password itself, but only the hash of it. A benefit in this case is security. If the data in Facebook's database gets compromised, the thieves only get the hashes of the passwords and not your password itself. In this case, hashing brings security. Now imagine doing bookkeeping in a big Excel spreadsheet. It can be a big file with hundreds of thousands of cells. And if you only change one cell in the big document, the hash of the document changes completely, remember? If I share the hash of the document publicly, for example on a blockchain, from that moment I can always prove that I didn't tamper with my bookkeeping, without revealing the Excel sheet itself. At WordProof, we use website content as an input. Your content has properties like the text, title, the date. Together, these items are the input for the hash. With this hash stored on the blockchain, magic happens. Such a timestamp lets you prove beyond doubt that you didn't change the content since the time of the blockchain transaction. You can see the timestamp as a certificate of birth for the piece of content. With this unique hash timestamped in a blockchain, you can prove to people, search engines, and social media that you didn't tamper with the content. Now that we know how hashing works, it's time to have a look at the difference between a normal database and a blockchain. We're going to explore exactly that in the next video.